And just like that, it is time for Ninja Warrior. We have some new faces here today, which is awesome. Blur returns to get another shot at the course. Last time he tried it, he got to stage 3 in the original ANW, the walking bar, and fell. He's back. We have some new people. Gethalia 1 and some of his friends. Unknown Ike is back. I Santa. But Dig, unfortunately, disqualified. Okay, let me know when you are back if you want to run. Dig, unfortunately, disqualified. Turned out Moist Crafty Game from last season was actually his all. He used it to get more runs. So it is time to get started here. Dig will not be competing. All right, let's go ahead. Let's Del Warp and W3. TP all right out here. They can now watch from outside the cage. Okay, first up, Blur is AFK for now. Gethalia 1, we're going to call him Gaff. So Gaff here has been commenting on my channel for a long time and has never gotten a chance to come to one of these. Time zones never worked out. Worked out today. Time said day here in Lively Default, which I am going to be using. 3, 2, 1, and we go. He knows how these contests work. For a rookie, he's extremely knowledgeable. He's watched almost all of my seasons, but already down on the quintuple steps. A GG. Okay, next up is Master Chief. Master Chief has a good shot today. Unknown Ike is here, but still has a decent chance. Dig Sasuke champion will go away by the next season, which I'm hoping to be tomorrow. Here goes Master Chief. Oh, a momentum on the first two quintuple steps. He got into the champions round last time, but was not able to win. What can he do? He was very comfortable on the cliffhanger last season, went right across it in one of his runs, and he's looking just as comfortable today. Some people choosing to watch from the cage. Anyway, and Master Chief goes down. Already a good fall. Next up is Pyro Dragon Eat Pie. We're going to call him Pyro. Pyro Dragon Eat Pie. And Pyro about to head onto the course. And here he goes. We saw him practicing earlier. Another rookie here that knows Gaff. What can he do? He makes it to the end, and he is through the quintuple steps onto the cliffhanger. Master Chief is so far quicker, so he needs to get through the cliffhanger, but he goes down. All right, let's go ahead and TP him here. Next up is Swag Troll 10. Swag Troll 10 has been here for over an hour now, waiting for Ninja Warrior to start. What can he do now? Getting a shot using the Ender Chest. Good choice there. You get to put his stuff away. Oh no! Grabbing some snowballs as we give him the 3, 2, 1, and the go. And he is on the course here. Dig watching and fishing from the inside. Alright now, put the cobblestone wall so people can watch. Oh, firing some snowballs. The confidence out of Swag Troll 10. Claims he got to Slime Road earlier today, which may be good enough to win him this round if he manages to get there. But down he goes in the cliffhanger. Not even as, well, actually wait, he was quicker than Master Chief. So he is in the lead so far. I believe so. I will have to look back at the time. Here he is. Next up is Unknown Ike. Unknown Ike won last season, was our 7th overall winner. We could potentially get a new winner with Dig out, but Unknown Ike looking for the 2nd straight win. Just short of Master Chief and Swag Troll's time, which were about equal. I may have them do a runoff. But Unknown Ike is looking confident. Oh, I can't analyze. And he's through, puts him in the lead no matter what. And he continues to go through here onto the Jumping Spider. Jumping Spider, been here since the first A&W course and will remain. And now he's on the Sonic Curve, doing well. He actually completed stage one. So far, he's the only competitor to ever complete it during a season. This course has been victorious on 6 out of 6 rounds. But he falls on the box jumps. Down on the box jumps. Next up, I Santa. No, no, I Santa already. Not sounding good. Unknown Ike showed up at the last second, so he has some pretty pretty easy people to go against. Or we don't know. These people don't look too bad. Pyro leaving. That's all right though. We have a lot of people here anyway. I Santa on the cliffhanger. He's the last potential threat to Unknown Ike. And he's through the first transition. On to the second one. Can he do it again? He's done it. I Santa looking to be only the second person today to get through the cliffhanger. And he's doing well. It's a fish. No, please. And he's through. I Santa. Oh, no. Stopping in the middle. That is risky. And he goes down. So Blur is going to go ahead and try. Three, the two, and the one, and the go. He's Blur. He knows where he has to get. Last time he tried the course was on the original A&W course, and he got to the final obstacle of stage three, but ended up falling. Oh, no! Could not hold himself. Alrighty. So round two. Have order. He technically is up next. Three, two, one, go. Gath trying to get through the quintuple steps. He's done it. Went out on him last time, but gets a shot at the cliffhanger. Was struggling when he was practicing earlier. What can he do? Oh! Makes it through the cliffhanger! Can he do it again? No! Goes down! Next up is Mass, Master Chief. Master Chief on the course right now. And he's through. No problem through the first transition on the cliffhanger. No problem through the second. Destructive so far. No problems. Master Chief making it through the cliffhanger with ease and onto the ice sliders. What kind of momentum can he get? He's got it. Onto the Jumping Spider. Master Chief wants to finish the course, to threaten unknown Aiken champions. Furthest he's ever gotten to is Slime Road. Oh, he's through. Oh, falls there on the cliffhanger, but gets another chance. He makes it on the second. Master Chief makes it. He's on the Slime Road. Oh no! Keep going. Dig was right there, so it's impossible to time. You can watch the video. Oh, that was a fall. Next up is Swag Troll 10. I Santa appears to have left. We're running out of competitors already. Swag Troll 10 got to Slime Row, but what can he do? On the course. Oh, the snowball being fired at Gathal. Gathilo, Gath, whatever. So actual 10 makes it up the first transition of the cliffhanger and continues to fire snowballs. Oh boy, struggling here a bit. He makes it, though. Look at those feet. Look at those feet of Swag Troll 10 on the cliffhanger. And he makes it. Nearly a minute, but can he do it? No! So much effort. But Swag Troll 10 can't do it. A no Nike on the quintuple steps now. Slime Road is the target. Unknown Ike has this season in his hands with Dig not competing. He knows he does. But down he goes! So Master Chief in the lead as Unknown Ike goes down. So that is it. Blur gets his two runs. He is the last threat to Master Chief in this round two right here. Blur not having much of an issue through the cliffhanger here, though. Looking very comfortable. And he's through. Onto the ice sliders. Needs some momentum. But he does it. He remembers that obstacle from so long ago. And now for the jumping spider. Oh, barely makes it. Not sprinting, could be an issue. But Blur makes it and is onto the Sonic Curve. Shifts there, that was smart. and goes down over to the warped wall. And he makes it on his first try. Just, he's moving quicker, so all he needs to do is get through the box jumps, and he is all set for this round. And he does it. Blur wins round two. With speed. No problems. Is Blur going to move on to stage two? So far, it's looking very confident. And he makes it. Onto the double half-pipe attack. We'll take the 10-second delay for the fly. What can he do here? He remembers these jumps. Blur moving on now. He's through the half-pipe attack. He is almost there. He's already gone the second furthest of anyone on this course. He's done it. One more jump. He's got it. On to stage two. Maybe leaderboard. Yeah, I think he honestly got it. I think he beat on No Nike's time. Second on the leaderboard. Second. So Dig moves into third of his 209.05 from one of the practice rounds. Blur moves into seconds. With a 206.58. Okay, stage two. Then round three run. Let's head over here to stage two. This is stage two. Just stage two. No one has ever finished stage two in any kind of season. Blur here onto fence row. Single jumps the last one and he's through. On to the salmon ladder. One obstacle, the box fences could very well get him. Nobody who has not practiced this has really had much success. And he falls on the box fences. Round three or not? Nah? Round three for everyone then. Let me TP all so that way everyone is here. A No Nike left. He's literally in champions. So this last round is big time up for grabs. He goes down. Master Chief knows he's up. Everyone seemed to have left. Maybe not. At this point, yeah, this looks like it's Master Chief's season to lose right now. Nope, he is done as Master Chief. Yo, he's done. You are done now. This looks like it is Master Chief season right now. Swagtrol 10, I technically did get round one. I double checked those statistics. If Santa doesn't come back, it'll be Swagtrol 10 versus Master Chief versus whatever Swagtrol 10 can do here. He got here much slower, though. No, he didn't. No, he did get here quicker. So he actually will get two rounds. And it looks like he's going to get through this anyway. Well, I have news. Doesn't matter where he fell. Doesn't matter that I missed it. Is I Santa coming? Yes, he is. Where did Swagtrol fall? Then champions. Are already in champions. This is going to be a pretty awesome. None of these guys have ever won a season. We are going to have our 8th overall winner. No matter what. Slower, though, so he needs to get through this if he wants this last round. Wait, was he slower? I don't actually think he was. I don't know. Hopefully he just gets through it and I don't have to worry about it. It looks like he will. He may do it. He's done it. I, Santa, is going to get two runs in champions. Goes down anyway. Hi, Santa somehow gets two runs. Two runs for I, Santa. Time set night. I, Santa has a huge opportunity. He has two runs. I, Santa has two runs here. Wants to try to beat Master Chief. He's through. On to the cliffhanger. Champions has never been more high pressure for guys like this. Neither of them have won a season. Master Chief has been trying for so long. I, Santa, only in his second season, has a chance of winning it. Never gotten past the ice sliders in his career. And he could still win. He's through the cliffhanger. And he's done it. On to the jumping spider. What can I, Santa, do? Showing him where to go right there. Oh, makes it. Is he going to get through the jumping spider? No! But a good first run.
I, Santa, has actually put himself in great position to win Ninja Warrior. Can Master Chief deliver, or will I, Santa, somehow win? Master Chief, so comfortable on the cliffhanger. It's probably going to come down to I, Santa's last run. He'll need to deliver. No! He goes down! Win season 23! A rookie wins it! And he has one more run! And then he will get a set home. Try to finish. I, Santa, due to the circumstances, is able to win season 23. Who would have guessed after seeing Unknown Ike and Blur here that I, Santa, would have ended up winning because they left? Who would have thought? This has got to be a big confidence booster. A man who's never gotten past the jumping spider, winning. And he's through now, gets another shot at the jumping spider. He's made it. Can he make this jump? And he's done it. This is the farthest he's ever made it. And he moves on to Sonic Curve. And he makes it onto the warp wall. He's done it on his first try. Now watch these guys. There is a quad at the end. He does it! He's onto Slime Road! But down he goes! Down on Slime Road! Warp to that A&W Hall, I, Santa. Season 23. Right there on the wall. And so you guys can see, I do want to show you, the Sasuke course is not done. This is the original one. But we did finish one major obstacle that's going to be very interesting to watch. Alright, so let me show you that. This is the interesting thing. The ultra crazy cliffhanger has been finished. You make the original transition, make the 5-block jump. You gotta make a transfer there. And then once you're here, look at this. You gotta time it and jump between blocks that could easily catch you. It's not too hard. I really do need Ray to speed it up. Oh no, Unknown Ike. You missed champions. I, Santa, won. He's got to be like, what? Well, that is it. What a season and what a surprise. Our 8th unique winner turns out to be the guy who almost didn't come because he said he was back at he was bad at parkour, comes out here and wins. under completely different odds that nobody would have seen coming. What a season. Gotta be a big surprise in this one. And that'll be it. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and I'll continue to bring you more and more Ninja Warrior. Anyway, guys, take care.